come from Holland and I have devoted the totality of my life to the world peace, and this will reflect in this what I'm saying now.
This was the first part.